there, uncles and aunties. Welcome to another video on my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Today, I'm speaking to you from India. I'm traveling South India where I'm seeing a couple of friends and stuff, and that's why I'm a couple of days late with my upload schedule. Instead of Wednesday, maybe Thursday or Friday. Today, I'm talking to you guys about something that I've been seeing over India, and I even used this back in France. More and more companies today prefer to talk to their clients using WhatsApp. I had a conversation like this with Philips back when I was in France. My trimmer lost a small piece in it, my beard trimmer. So I wrote to Philips. I got their phone number on the website and I added them as a contact on my phone and sent them a message. I had a quick conversation where I explained to them the problem and they helped me out. Instead of traditionally calling someone, I was able to solve this problem over a text message, over a WhatsApp message. And that's what we're talking about today. When you see a phone number and they want you to send a WhatsApp message, you are supposed to add the contact first into your contact list. Then make sure your Wi-Fi is on. Go to WhatsApp. Go to contacts. Hit menu and refresh. Now you look for the contact you just saved. And you send them a message, right? That's a traditional way of sending someone a WhatsApp message. We probably forget, I definitely forget to delete the contact once it's done, and this is going to accumulate a lot of contacts. So there's a new way, that's the point of this video, there's a new way of sending a WhatsApp message. Now this way does not involve saving the contact onto your contact list. So in order to benefit from this method, first of all, copy the phone number that you want to WhatsApp. Actually, if you're not watching this video on a phone, then pull out your phone and follow along. Just open Google Chrome, go to a new tab and type wa.me/ and paste the number over here and hit go. The moment you hit go, you can see a big green button which says send message. Hitting that big green button opens up WhatsApp. You don't have to save the contact and you can just send them a message from here. Now, when you're copying the phone number, make sure that you add the country code. Make sure you get rid of all the hyphens, the brackets and the plus before the +91. Get rid of all of that stuff and only a string of numbers. The reason is that link doesn't work if you have any of those special characters around, because every country has their own. You know, USA, they have brackets and stuff. We don't have brackets and stuff. In France, there's space, but then no one has. In the USA, they have brackets and stuff. Anyway, so get rid of all of those special characters and paste it in and it should work. If you're having trouble to remember that code that I just gave you, WAME, how I'd like to remember it is you don't have to save the contact name. So, since this is on WhatsApp, the word name becomes WAME. and then I just put the dot and the slash. I think that part I can remember. There's an equivalent of this also for Facebook Messenger. If you want to send someone a Facebook Messenger message and you don't want to look for them because, you know, Facebook names are not unique. Like, my name is Joshua Balata on Facebook. If you create a new account, you can name yourself the same as well. So, if you're looking for someone who has a common name, instead of scouring the internet for his image and confirming with him, is this the one? Is that the one? Is this the one? Instead of doing all of that stuff, you can just directly send him a message. If you're on a computer, this is really convenient. Open Chrome and instead of typing in wa.me, type in m.me/, and here you have to enter the username. Remember, in WhatsApp, your phone number is your username. That is your identity, if you will, on WhatsApp. On Facebook, you have your own username. So to find out your username, you can do it from the Messenger app. Just open Messenger app, hit that pretty little picture that looks like you, and you should have your username written down there, somewhere around there, m.me/. Companies now have their own pages, Facebook pages, and their username is everything that's following the @. Everything after that is their username. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I was discussing with some of my French friends earlier. I want to show you, it's right there. In India, we have this fruit. If you're in India, you obviously know this. But in India, we have this fruit called the jackfruit, you know. And so my friends back from France had never heard about it. And this is what it looks like. Look at that size of that thing. Look at the size of that thing. It's almost as big as my head. That's a jackfruit tree. Thank you so much for tuning in today, guys. Take care of yourselves and I'll see you next week.